made his debut in that match, and he made his home debut against Chester City. And once again, it was that man, Owusu. 20 minutes gone, Brentford in front. Into the second half, a lovely move involving several players. Martin Rowlands taking advantage of the centre-half, standing at ease when he should have been at attention, for making it two. Chester converted one with that late effort from a header from a corner. Brentford had the points.